I'm so happy Beethoven put this out. It's such a catchy piano riff. This is definitely my favorite pop song right now.
A few moments later.
Wow, no one can beat this. Michael Jackson's truly the king of pop.
One eternity later.
I love this song. Pop music cannot get any better than Taylor Swift. All of those songs sounded pretty different, right? But they were all pop music in their time. Pop music is short for popular music. Just like fashion trends change from decade to decade, so do music trends. So the meaning of pop music changes from time to time. Most pop songs today have common chord progressions and a common song structure. They're also short, catchy, memorable, and shareable. Like we said, the definition and style of pop music changes from decade to decade. Here's some pop music from the 1960s.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about, 'cause you were so excited for me.
Pop songs today tend to have a lot of layers, including voice, vocal harmonies, acoustic instruments, and electronic production. You probably listen to a lot of pop artists already, but here are some of the main ones. You know you can call me if you need someone. Heaven sent you to me. I'm just blinded by the light. No, I can't see it till I feel your touch. If you turn on the radio today, chances are you'll hear mostly pop music.